subscribe Tekta channel and press the bell icon for more latest video. Hi friends, welcome to Tekta channel. Today I am going to show you in this video how to fix. You will need a new app to open this Windows Defender. So before start the video, please subscribe my channel for more latest video. Very simple method to fix this problem. First of all, press your Windows key, then type your PowerShell, right click on PowerShell, click on Run as Administrator, click on S, then copy this link. This link available on my video description. Then paste here, hit enter, then close it, restart your PC. Thanks for watching friends, hope like this video. If you like this video, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel.